all my eggs in the same basket, this rap shit. But should I say got stuffed in the same casket? Cause if music is really the way Nas said, then I guess I should deal with the life after it. I make joints from the heart when I'm crafting it, and sit in the sessions to mix it and master it. When Nas 11 started to chase after it, it took 17 long years later to catch the shit. And by the time